Halifax and Cape-Breton, it all started with Antoine Roy assisted by Squires and Schmidt, 1-0 Cape-Breton. Schmidt assisted by Fullerton and Patterson makes it 2-0. Squires makes it 3-0 assisted by Bijan and O'Quinn. And it's going to be the final score. Cape-Breton wins it 3-0 at home.